Jerry was a longtime friend of San Jose Taiko when we first started in 1973, right in San Jose, Japantown, Jerry's hometown. We are so grateful for his leadership and his belief in us, in our art form, and his enthusiasm and for his support. Because he knew what it is to be an artist. He knew the importance of the expression of an art form coming from a culturally specific community and communities of color. Jerry advocated for us when he was on the arts councils of San Jose City and County of Santa Clara and the state of California. We will forever be grateful for his advocacy and his support. His inspiration will live on with us.
Think about different